The answer is the second choice. What we want to know is that we can get the message back. So to get the message back, so we started by encrypting the message. Then to decrypt it, now this is what goes in as the ciphertext. So we're going to raise this to the d power mod n. And then if you remember, when we looked at Diffie-Hellman, we have this rule for combining powers of powers, that this is equivalent to m to the ed mod n. And we want that to be equivalent to the message. If we divide both sides by m, this becomes 1. This becomes m to the ed minus 1. We've reduced the power by 1 because dividing by m. So this is the property we want. If we had this property, all messages would decrypt as 1. That wouldn't be very useful. This property is always true, but not useful. And this property is unlikely to be true. So that means our goal is to select values for e, d, and n that satisfy for all m values that m to the ed minus 1 is congruent to 1 mod n. So that's our goal. If we have that, we have the correctness property we need for RSA.